Over there.
Yeah.
More for us.
Yes. Okay, so for many of you who live in the Bay Area, you know that the best place to really get the best desserts in town is Burns Steakhouse.
Yeah, fine dining, wines, steaks, everything, but they're also known for their dessert room, I should say. And joining us now, Kim Yelvington, is it?
Yes, it is.
And Amber Thomas. Kim, you are the executive pastry chef.
Yes, that's correct.
So you are responsible for all this beauty.
Yes. I have quite a big team that works with me as well. And we think dessert is the best part of Burns. Don't tell them I said that.
Yeah. And you all have some holiday kind of themed desserts. Walk us through some of these. I mean, they're really works of art, but they're meant to be eaten, aren't they?
Absolutely. And we love presentation at Burns as well. So one of our favorites here is our red velvet cake. And for the holidays, we wrapped it up like a present. We serve it with a brandy cherry sauce.
Yeah, I was saying earlier, you should take a picture of this and not touch it, but I imagine this thing is fantastic.
It is. It's amazing. Okay. It's covered in a dark chocolate made with Valrhona chocolate, and it's got a white chocolate snowflake on it, and the brandy cherries are to die for.
Oh, that's amazing. I'll be right back.
He's going to go eat these.
No.
What are you doing? Oh, you're
getting
a fork.
Forks.
Okay. How much time does it take to make one of these desserts? Because, I mean, gosh, you know.
We don't sleep.
Yeah. I would imagine. It's mind-boggling. So what's this here? You have two of these.
Okay, this one's called the chocolate peppermint stick. It's a peppermint whoopie pie. It's got a peppermint buttercream. It's served with peppermint ice cream, but I didn't bring that today. I'm sorry. It's got a white chocolate peppermint mousse with chocolate ganache, crushed peppermints, and these are a peppermint meringue.
Oh okay, Amber, tell us a bit about the one at the end there.
This is a bûche de Noël. It's a chocolate lady finger, and inside it has caramel and a crunchy hazelnut.
Oh my gosh.
It has a meringue mushroom. And that's a white chocolate snowflake.
Oh, my goodness.
Do you guys have favorites yourself? Because, you know, you're with these all day. You're making these all day. Do you have a favorite that you make and that you enjoy?
All of it, unfortunately. That's why I look like this.
No, you guys look great. You look fabulous.
That's the
problem. Something else. A lot of these are chocolate. This one, though, it's a little bit different. It's not chocolate.
Correct.
What is that?
That one's the spiced pumpkin. Starting off with the pumpkin cheesecake. And then in the center, it's going to be your gingerbread cookie. And then on the end, it's a...
Eggnog creme brulee. In a gingerbread crust.
Right. How about reservations for Burns and the dessert room and things like that? Are you booked up really quick? What do people have to do?
Okay, well, you can call us or go on our website, 251-2421. Our reservationists are there all day and all evening. We also take reservations online, but it's just request, and then they will call you back or email you back. We do book up very quickly, so you want to call in advance. Also, if you want to walk in for the dessert room, you can. Better to do it in the beginning of the week, like Monday through Thursday. When it gets to the weekend, we're pretty booked up.
Yeah. Okay, I've held off. I've had great restraint so far. You guys talk amongst yourselves.
Is that fondant, or how do you get that present?
It is, and I heard that's one of your favorites.
The bow is.
Oh, I just love icing.
Oh, my gosh. Ellen,
okay,
it's not for
you. And whoopie pies are kind of coming back, too, right?
They are. They're quite a trend.
Is this marshmallow here?
It's
a white chocolate mousse with peppermint. Do you like it?
Do you have a bestseller, just out of curiosity?
Our bestseller is our, you know, all-time Burns classic macadamia nut ice cream.
Really? Wow.
Try that.
This is great.
That's heaven right there. Holy
moly. You know, I was telling them earlier that I was actually going to just start on that end of the table and eat my way across without a fork. But
couldn't make it that far.
Mm.
Isn't that phenomenal? It's like just melts, just completely
it's
melts
fantastic.
In your mouth.
Fantastic. Cool. So again,
see,
Burns.
We think you should have dessert for breakfast.
Oh. Yeah.
Well, it's like Bill Cosby said, it's got eggs in it.
There you go.
Right. Well, again, if you guys want to check out the dessert room or, of course, get a great steak at Burns, call them up. And still to come on ABC Action News this morning, I'm going to introduce you to the star of the Nutcracker that is playing at the Straz Center this weekend.
Also, Kim and Amber, thank you very much. Plus, we have our own star in the studio this morning. Where is that little star? She's probably going to want to dig in on some of this cake.